Finally, the wait is over. Actor Abhishek Bachchan, who has been missing from the big screen, will be seen in filmmaker Anurag Kashyap's next Manmarziyan, along with Taapsee, Pannu and Vicky, Kaushal. Today, the first look of the three actors have been released, where Abhishek is donning a turban with a pensive mood. Taapsee and Vicky, on the other hand, are having a gala time. Take a look at the trio as shared by trade analyst Tarun Adarsh. He captioned the photographs as Abhishek Bachchan, Taapsee Pannu, Vicky Kaushal. Glimpses from their forthcoming film Manmarziyan, an intense love story. Anurag Kashyap directs, 7th September 2018 release. It is said that Junior Bachchan will be romancing actress Taapsee Pannu. For the film, Abhishek and Taapsee will be shooting a romantic scene in the snowfall in Kashmir. Meanwhile, the duo, director Anurag Kashyap and producer Anand L. Rai will be seen once again after Mukka Baz. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.